Behind me, I have a 2015 Volvo VNL with the D13 engine, and I'm gonna show you how to use OTR diagnostics to start a forced EPF regen. You're gonna wanna use a mobile device, and you're gonna wanna make sure that OTR diagnostics is downloaded. And you're gonna wanna go and make sure the adapter is plugged into the truck in the diagnostic port, and you're gonna wanna make sure that the adapter is powered on. Once you ensure that everything is connected properly, you're gonna wanna navigate into the settings menu. After you ensure that the Bluetooth adapter is connected to your phone, you're gonna wanna navigate to OTR Diagnostics. Once you navigate to OTR Diagnostics, it's gonna go through the connection status screen, which is gonna connect to your account, it's gonna connect to your truck, and it's also gonna initialize advanced diagnostics. After you finish connecting to advanced diagnostics, you are going to want to go through the commands menu just to start the forced EPF regen process. Once you start the forced EPF regen process, you're going to have a few prompts that you need to confirm before you complete. Here, it's going to say that, do you want to confirm this? You're going to want to click confirm, and then here, you got another prompt that just pretty much says, explains what's gonna happen. You're gonna wanna click continue. And then you're gonna wanna make sure that the truck has been idling, engine warmed up to at least 160 degrees before you start this process. Once we click start, it's gonna start the forced EPF regen. Now after the forced EPF regen has been started, normally it takes around 35 minutes to about an hour to complete. The ECM out of this truck controls how long that forced EPF regen should take. So don't be alarmed if it stops sooner. It just means that your truck doesn't necessarily require a long time for it to complete the process. After the forced EPF regen is complete, you're gonna wanna make sure you at least leave the truck running for at least 10 to 15 minutes to allow the truck and all the sensors and the aftertreatment system to cool down. Now you just watched how to start a forced EPF regen with OTR Diagnostics. Download the app, create your account to get started today.